How to keep your chickens from getting bored.
Cabbage on a string. Take a head of cabbage. Drill about 2 inches into the bottom of the base of the cabbage.
Look, they're all waiting. They know what I have.
I'm gonna take an eye hook that's got a screw on it like this. I have it attached to a carabiner, and I screw that into the cabbage.
It'll look something like that.
And then I fluff out a few of the leaves on the outside and let them have at it.